Hey, it's Clay, and this will be a video chart on ticker symbol HTZ. We will take a look at the 30-minute time frame. If you're not sure what I mean by 30-minute, I do offer an explanation video at that link. Did this analysis several times this past week, but want to get things updated here as, again, an interesting setup here taking place. I'm just going to go ahead and get rid of that line. Well, actually, I'm going to adjust that level down because, yes, the one level of support moving forward is going to be down around that $1.35 mark. But what makes this setup interesting to me, at least, and I should note that just because this sort of price action is happening, and I wish I could say trading was easy, this easy, but it's not. So it's not like this is for sure, you know, I'm saying anything's guaranteed to happen, but there is a nice little uptrend here that formed. So actually, let me change that to green to represent a little bit of sign of bullishness there. And then you combine that little bit of an uptrend with the nice little green candle that formed on the nice little above average volume during the last 30 minutes. And maybe, just maybe, this is some sort of bottoming formation where there's a breakout to come. Now, when I say breakout, I don't mean it's going back up to $5. I just mean, from a trading perspective, something that's worthwhile. However, the key level to watch, and that a lot of people are going to be watching, and I emphasize a lot of people because when there are lots of people watching the same areas and wondering the same things, call it a self-fulfilling prophecy, call it whatever you want. It can produce some very dynamic movements, but that's what we have with that purple line there. There are going to be a lot of people watching that 50 period moving average, you know, and that's currently valued at right around $1.55. So $1.55 is going to be that breakout point where, if this little uptrend here does actually have any sort of genuine true power behind it, then, you know, it should have enough power to eventually get it up above 155. And if that can occur, again, I'm not saying it shoots up to this red line here within a couple of minutes, but, you know, from the technical chart perspective, there just really isn't any other data points that suggest levels of resistance until up there around $1.85. So some good potential there. On the flip side of things, maybe this, pattern is a total fake and the price just crashes down through it. I mean, that's always a possibility too. So that's why I'm always waiting for confirmation. You know, it makes a difference. And, you know, for me, that $1.55 mark is going to be important moving forward. But yeah, overall, let's see how this one plays out early next week. First off, thanks so much for watching the entire video. Real quick, before you go, I want to invite you to a live webinar, web class, training, workshop, online event, whatever you want to call it, but it will be me live revealing to you what I discovered that has allowed me to transform myself from being an employee to being my own boss, including how I had only one losing day out of 73 days in total. I'm going to cover three keys that have helped me unlock profitable consistency within the markets. The first key is super weird, but in a productive type of way. The second key is super awesome because it quite literally is wired into our DNA as humans, making it very easy to use. But in a cruel way, this becomes a pitfall for many traders. I'll explain it all though, including how to avoid the pitfall that it creates for some. And yeah, the third key, when you hear it, sounds way too good to be true, but it's not, and I'll show you how it all works. Then at the end, I open it up for a question and answer session that is, again, totally live. Even if you can't make the live session, please still sign up as it will be recorded, and you can go back and watch the replay that I will send you. Click the image on the screen or click the link down in the description box so you can get the date and time and claim your spot, which I should note is limited due to the fact that this truly is a live event. If you have any questions, let me know. If not, I'll be seeing you soon.